of the power play of the Senators, you mentioned, very dangerous.
And an interception leads to a breakout for Jujhar Khaira and a save by Sogard. Coming up later to Alex DeBrincat in this period, we will show it to you here on NBC Sport Chicago. But here's the breakaway for Jujhar Khaira. That's Thomas Chabot in pursuit defensively.
Six teams within 4 points of each other for the wild card spot in the Eastern Conference. Only two of those six teams are going to make it.
Giroux off the post.
Claude Giroux has been on a tear. 3 goals, 7 assists, last 5 games. He comes in, you'll get nothing and like it.
Tyler Johnson taken off the puck by Chychrun. You a Caddyshack fan, Bailey?
Yep.
Never seen
okay.
it.
Oh, DeBrincat and a big save by Stalock. A penalty coming up. Okay,
Zaitsev in the box, the former Ottawa Senator, trips up the cat. Yeah, I'd call that a tripping penalty.
Here's Brassard. He noses the puck over the line. And it's Pinto blocked by Murphy, who sprawled out in the slot. Bouncing puck for Jujhar Khaira.
With traffic in Chicago, did a nice job to get here in time, get the equipment on, and get onto the bench. Scott Foster can take a breather.
Interception, and Gauthier with a shot. Reichel positions his body, but there's Batherson through the legs. Feed was nifty, but there was Jared Tenorti to get it out on second effort. Now Kurashev drags, scores! Philip Kurashev, a beautiful move.
Kurashev retrieves his stick, and then later on in the shift, he's flying down. Look at the toe drag. Great play by Kurashev. Outweights the defenseman as he slides by, stretching out as much as he could. 4-on-4 action. There were some penalties delivered at the tail end of that first period. Some open ice to start period number two.
For Ottawa, 12 up and 12 down for Alex Stalock in the first period. It's Alex DeBrincat, the former Hawk. He shoots and it's knocked away by Stalock. Bjork for Seth Jones, back to Bjork. He shoots behind the net. Remember, we opened this period in a 4-on-4. Here's number 4 to 24, back to 4. He scores! Seth Jones! Tic-tac-toe! There was a collision involving the goalie, Mads Sogard, pointing in Sogard's direction.
Trainer's going to come out and take a look at him, and this is an interesting situation. The Ottawa Senators goaltender, Cam Talbot, tweaked something in the game against Columbus, tried it this morning, the morning skate, and then was a scratch. They brought up
Batherson, throws it to Pinto. After the puck is jarred free, Athanasiou heads upstream. Dropped off Bjork, thrown across to Jones. He scores again! Magic from Bjork and Seth Jones. And the Hawks are up 3-0.
Ottawa Senators a little sloppy in what they're doing defensively. But this is the Blackhawks just picking apart. You look at Bjork, head up. Seth Jones again, very active. This time down the left wing side. He just throws one right up over the shoulder of the goaltender, Sogard, the Blackhawks.
Chychrun made his debut as an Ottawa Senator against the New York Rangers on the same night Patrick Kane debuted. And there's a point blank shot. I know you do the same, right, Kaylee?
100%. You're my brother, Chris. I defend you.
Thank you. I'm honored. Reichel for Athanasiou. What a stop by Sogard. Murphy throws it in.
Tooney, Ottawa trying to press, opening up some opportunities. Reichel back to.
Nudged ahead and picked up by Dickinson. A 2-on-1 for the Hawks. Dickinson, Athanasiou, and Sogard with the stop.
Athanasiou gets another 2-on-1 opportunity. Good save there.
Here's Dickinson again. Dickinson shoots. Sogard, blocker save. Entwistle to the puck for Bjork. And it's Dickinson. He scores! Hawks are pouring it on in the second period. It's 4-0.
Wow. Anders Bjork with another primary assist, spins it around Dickinson in front of the net. The goaltender probably doesn't get a great look at this. He's got a screen by his defenseman right in front of the net.
Being turned over.
No doubt as Chychrun sends a deflected puck down low. Seth Jones does not have a hat trick in his career. Gambrell shorthanded, backhand shot, kick save. Stalock and Watson with a rebound. Now Chychrun shorthanded. What a save by Stalock. Stalock knocked down. Look out. Tkachuk and Tenorti tied up. They've dropped the gloves and here we go. A second period that was missing something and Tenorti and Tkachuk fill the void. Two of the toughest men in the NHL. Tkachuk has lost his helmet. Tenorti trying to free his right hand. Tkachuk lands a right on Tenorti. Tenorti tries to counter. An abdomen blow from Brady Tkachuk. Tenorti twisted down.
But you knew that Brady Tkachuk was going to try and stir something up for his team. Tenorti answering the bell again, sticking up for his goaltender.
DeBrincat up to Giroux. Claude Giroux, DeBrincat in front for Batherson and Stalock.
You don't want to give any momentum to the Senators. They've got a lot of guys that can score.
Anders Bjork going for a four-point night. On the rebound, it's still loose. Sogard with a couple of stops. Kaylee, a secondary shout-out needs to go to, or toast needs to go to DJ Zell for turning things up inside the United Center during the second intermission. Chychrun wide to Stalock's left. Here's Lucas Reichel. Lucas Reichel, and he comes! He scores! The rookie slots one home, and the Hawks go up 5-0.
Wow. Great play along the boards. The whole line is going to factor in on this one. Stretches him out, goes to the backhand deep, slides it in. Not much room there. But for Lucas Reichel, in second of the season.
35 seconds to go on the Hawks power play. Seth Jones for Athanasiou. Here comes Andreas for Seth Jones. What a stop by Sogard to rob Seth of a hat trick, and he knows it.
Seth Jones never had a three-goal game in the NHL. Called an opportunity right there, Sogard.
10, the crowd on its feet. And the Chicago Blackhawks are going to shut out the Ottawa Senators. Alex Stalock with his second shutout of the season.